Well, I just want you to know, 4 years ako tumira dito. Nangarap ako ng mansyon, pero hindi ganito. Ang pinangarap yung buo naman. Sabi ng isa sa akin, hindi ka ba natatakot dito? Well, matatakot pa ba ako kung alam ko pagdating ng araw magiging akin? Think positive. Anyway guys, kung hindi siguro matibay ang pag-usap ng bahay na to, bumagsak na to for 3 days na umaapoy ang bahay. 3 days of burning, 3 days of fire. On the first day that they attempt to burn this house, they use 3 drums of gasoline, but nothing happened. They come back again with 2 drums of gasoline, but mix na siya in 4 drums of used oil. Of course, pag may used oil, tatagal ang apoy nun. After 3 days, all the wounded parts of the mansion burn. Maybe one of the reasons kung bakit umabot na tatlong araw, it's because of the hardwoods. Imagine, 2-inch thick wooden floors, a meter wide, and 20.5 meters long, with no joint or mula doon, papunta kung walang tugtog na kamo yun. It means isang puno, isang saling nilaloon. And that's made of nara, tindano, and kamagong trees. Pero kung nasunog mo lahat ng mga wooden floors nila,